Hello guys, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today I am going to show you that how to convert a 3-phase power supply into 2-phase supply. As we know, maximum time we use a 3-phase supply or single phase supply, but in furnace transformers we need a 2-phase supply. So using this Scott connection trainer, I will going to show you that how to convert a 3-phase power supply into the 2-phase. So the order code for this kit is 46510. So the technical specification of this Scott connection trainer are: we have provided a 2 AC voltmeter which can measure the voltage up to 500 volt. We have also provided a 2 AC ammeter to measure the load current. Here we have an MCB of 0.5 ampere. We have also provided an indication lamp which indicates the 3-phase supply. Here we give the input 3-phase line to line voltage of 0 to 415 volt AC. So now in the left top corner of the Scott connection trainer, we have an on off switch. In the right bottom corner, we have a 2 individual transformer. That is, one transformer is of main transformer and another transformer is a teaser transformer, or we can say also that auxiliary transformer. Here in main transformer primary winding, we have a 2-phase, that is Y and B. So total phase voltage is of 415 volt. One is of 207 volt and another is of 207 volt. So total is 415 volt. The main transformer primary winding is center tapped. It means, for example, the primary winding number of turns are N. So it means it is divided into N by 2 and N by 2 parts. And in teaser transformer we have a 1-phase. So teaser transformer is center tapped at 86.6% of main transformer primary winding. So here it is of 415 volt. So 86.6% of 415 volt is 359.39 volt, and this one is of 119 volt. It means 28.9% of 415 volt. And here we have a 2-phase output, both are of 16 volt. Now I am going to show you that how to convert a 3-phase power supply into 2-phase supply using this Scott connection trainer. So now I will connect some connection using our manual. So as per the procedure of the manual, first of all, make sure the main supply as well as the MCB is switched off. So here MCB is off and main supply is also off. Now make the connection as shown in the manual figure. So for that, first of all, connect the 3-phase supply. Here I have a variac. So from using this variac, I will give the supply to the Scott trainer kit. So connect the red one to red terminal, yellow to yellow, blue to blue, and black to black. So here we have given the input 3-phase supply. Now connect the V1 terminal of the voltmeter to the R terminal of primary winding teaser transformer. Connect the another terminal of the voltmeter to the main transformer Y terminal, primary winding Y terminal. Now connect the this R terminal of the three phase supply output to the ammeter positive terminal. Y terminal is to the ammeter 2. This blue terminal to the main transformer B terminal. N terminal of the output three phase supply to the TZ transformer black terminal. Now connect the ammeter negative terminal to the TZ transformer primary winding. And the negative terminal of ammeter 2 to the main transformer primary winding Y terminal. Now short this output phase and connect the TZ transformer primary winding another terminal to the center tapping of main transformer. So here connection are complete. Now we switch on our Scott connection trainer. So first of all, on this MCB and switch on the Scott connection trainer. Now we have to vary this variac to increase the voltage. Here these connections are open, so first of all connect these connections. Now when we rotate the variac, here we have a two phase voltage. So now I am going to vary this variac. You can see here voltage is increasing and we know it will goes up to two phase voltage. So here we have a two phase voltage with a 20 milliampere current. So this is how Scott connection trainer works. Once again I am telling that here we have given a three phase supply and in output we are getting a two phase supply. So this is the working of Scott connection trainer. So thank you for watching this video. For other queries, you can contact Tesca Technologies Private Limited and you can also go through with our manuals. Thank you.